So try to give everything to God, to feel God working through you, to feel that flow. And you'll see that in everything, there's a way of bringing God into it that can transform not only your life, but many people's lives.